we're fighting the Ender Dragon. There was not really an intro, but we're gonna get into a call soon, and we're gonna get prepared. I got my good bow. It's got punch 1, power 5, a breaking 3, infinity 1, flame. We need the Ender Pearls for the portal inside. Yeah. So we're gonna fight the Ender Dragon now. We found the portal, Matt found the portal. He sent a picture to me and everything, and I just can't wait. I really can't. Because I think we're gonna actually go pretty fast. This is such a good bow. Then the sharpness 5, one bow sword. The only thing I'm really worried about is my armor. It's pretty decent. But I'm, just in case that breaks, I'm just gonna bring this unchanted stuff just to put on. So I think we're all good. But yeah, when we get into a call, I'll bring the video back on, and we're gonna go get some Ender Pearls and make some Ender Eyes, and we're gonna fight this thing. So I'll see you guys soon. Hello everybody, this is Garrett the Weasel, and we're here, and we're fighting the Ender Dragon today. We're all hyped for it, we're all ready, and we can't wait. We're gonna kill it, and we're gonna kill it over and over again. Shut up! And we're here with above average, also known as Tyson, below average, also known as Cody, Garrett the Weasel, also known as Garrett, yeah, and Longolucco7777, or 7788, also known as Hunter.
Yay, hi guys.
Okay, so what we have to do is we got to get the Ender Eyes, because Matt just recently found the portal. He found the stronghold and everything, so we're just like, you know what, we're going to fight the Ender Dragon today. And we don't care what gets in our way. We feel really bad.
Yeah, we're going to fight the Ender Dragon without Matt.
Sorry, Matt. This is a really sad day.
Alright, I'm starting my video.
Yeah, okay.
I want to do it.
So, yeah, I'm just going to start his video. But yeah, okay.
What is up, guys? Longolucco7788 here. Today I am playing Minecraft with Garrett the Weasel.
Hey.
AKA Garrett. Above average, AKA Tyson. And below average, AKA the Mullinator, T. Cody Bear, and Cody Mullen. Also, guys, if you hear echo, it's because Cody's at my house right now. So I'm sorry about that.
Oh, that was really bad echo just now.
Yeah, but we couldn't really do anything about it. So I'm sorry. But we're gonna fight the Ender Dragon!
I'm just AFKing at the skeleton farm for a couple years.
Yeah, I really want to invite Chimera. We're gonna get everything set up, and we'll meet you back when we're like doing something interesting, like killing Enderman, or doing something. Okay, and we're back. I'm here at Above Average's base, Tyson's base. It's actually a really nice build. He's got this
the
house.
Best on the server.
Basically, he's really good at building.
Are you meeting there? Guys.
Flattered.
I'm eating in the Nether.
Okay, so.
Alright, here.
Where's your Nether portal?
It's in the back.
Back.
Go through that door.
Alright, we'll meet on that carpet square that is.
Alright, I'm bringing them back.
Okay. Oh, Kappa, I need some.
I'm gonna bring them back.
Okay,
when
so
before you come through the portal, can you guys grab wool or beds or something? We need beds.
I'll grab it.
Because we can all sleep in the same bed if we just keep.
We can do that. We can do that cactus glitch.
What?
You don't know about the cactus glitch?
What's the cactus glitch?
You can
glitch?
Make like multiple beds.
I've honestly never heard of a cactus glitch.
So what you do is you like place a bed down.
I discovered it on my own.
Tyson figured this out. You place a bed down, and then like if you place the cactus at the bottom, like next to it. It, like, breaks the bed, but the bed, like, half the bed stays there, and you can still sleep in it. So, it's still, like, but if you break that, you don't get it. So, basically, you can just have infinite beds.
But it's only the top, like, the front part of the bed, not the, where the pillow is, not the, bottom part.
So, it's some wonky glitch that we're gonna take it.
Advantage
of. We need to get us.
We're gonna need sand, though. We're gonna need one sand.
We gotta do this shiznit.
I just made one bed, so.
Okay, yeah, that's fine.
I have 24 wool. Should I make a bed for just all of us?
No, let's just do the glitch. I kind of want to show people that. And as you can see, Matt had 100 levels, so he's just like, you know what? I'm just gonna be a nice person and enchant this for my friend. Which, thank you, man. Gonna...
Oh, ouch! I forgot about the bed. Think.
What the kappa?
Oh my god, Matt. It's an ogre.
It burned!
No.
We ruined it! You ruined the nether!
No, it's alright. This was just packed ice here. Yeah. This wasn't anything.
Now, this is the advertising store. If this happens, then your nether portal has gone. Go down to the snowy snowball show stopping shop and you can buy some packed ice for a low price of 3 diamonds per.
I got it, guys.
And that, if you're wondering, that means cookies yourself. Cookie yourself. Yeah.
Alright, Garrett. Alright, are you ready to fight the Ender Dragon?
I'm ready.
Yeah.
Not at all.
Okay.
Cody's not even here.
Cody, are you coming?
Yeah, I have to get armor and enchant a boat.
And Eyes of Ender. Oh, we forgot bottles. Hold on, we're going to get 45 bottles.
45 minutes.
Wait, Matt. Should we make strength pots too?
No.
Okay.
Dude,
you think we're good?
Are we ready then?
We can
resummon the Ender Dragon for the other things.
Yeah, I'm ready.
All right.
Should we get
back
pumpkins?
To the server, Garrett? Come on.
Okay, so where do we go? Yeah, where do we go?
Are you on the server?
Oh, wait, did I get kicked?
Yeah, you got kicked.
Okay, I'm lagging. Okay, yeah, I got a Java connection thingy. Yeah, but I'm back in, I think.
All right, so everyone, come to my area.
Okay.
Follow me down this tunnel.
This one?
All right.
Okay, I don't know where you are. I already lost you. Oh, okay, I found you.
Oh, that's the wrong one. That's Cody's base.
No.
Can you reply to Ed with your email address?
Is it this way?
Yeah, over here, and where he is.
Okay. Oh, all right.
Down.
Is this it?
This is the way to go, right here.
Alright.
So, I'm just gonna walk down here. Yeah. That's it over there, I guess.
Oh no, I'm out of...
stamina?
Food.
Okay, so this is it, I guess, right here. So, I'm gonna go in. I'm gonna show everyone the stronghold.
I'm back.
Okay, yeah. Nice. If we jump down into this hole, are we gonna take full damage?
Yes, don't jump in there.
Okay, not yet.
Wait for me, but my mom came in my room.
Yeah.
Alright, where are you?
I'm here.
I'm coming through the portal.
Matt, did you find this today or when?
I found it today.
Okay.
Kill all these pigs.
No, just follow me.
I'm already at the hole.
Which hole?
Oh, this is a hole.
Right? Should we go down this hole right here?
I found!
I disconnected.
I hate my life.
Yeah,
someone
what
pushed me down.
Go down the hole.
You know how
to get there.
No, you know how people can like push you now?
Yeah, that didn't happen.
Yeah. Hunter, you pushed me. And now I respawn.
I wasn't even near you!
Okay, can you TP me back? Can you TP me back, I guess?
Not really, because all your stuff is down there and you can't get it. Now you can. Alright, now you TP him. Just TP him here.
Alright, Garrett, jump down there.
Okay.
There's water in there now.
Okay.
Hurry up, Garrett. I'm gonna get...
Alright, get rid of it.
I did.
Is that how we're gonna get down there?
No, it's not. I have a way with ladders.
How's he gonna get back up?
I don't want to get back up.
No, there's a spot clearly marked with torches and ladders, but...
Okay.
Oh, I see it.
Not clear enough for Garrett.
Oh.
Garrett, just stay down there, Garrett, and go through the pathway.
Okay.
I lost both of you guys. Oh, I fell!
Just follow the torches?
Yeah.
Okay, it should go... Does it go through here now?
Alright, Garrett, I see you. I see your name tags.
Okay, I found it.
I just fell again. That was terrible. I'm just gonna follow Matt.
This is the end?
I don't think I went the right way.
I found it!
There's a silverfish right behind you. I pretty much just saved your life.
You know how many torches you need to shut this stupid spawner off? It's ridiculous.
Don't break it.
Don't break the spawner. I'm gonna make a farm with it.
Okay. Five.
Right. Can I place the last one, please?
I don't care. Whoever has it can.
Okay.
I placed what I had. We need more. We need Cody.
Before that, we should probably all sleep in this bed.
Five more.
Wait, are you gonna?
We need five more Eyes of Ender, Cody.
I have four.
All right, Garrett, can you just bring them back after?
Are you kidding me? I can't sleep in these monsters nearby.
Garrett, bring them back.
Bring who back?
Are you recording?
Yeah, I've already been back.
All right, just take
can
a break.
Can I bring my back? Sleep.
Okay, yeah, we're gonna take a break, and then we'll be right back, guys. Okay, everybody.
Me and Cody are stuck.
Okay, everybody, and we're back. We're about to place the last Eye Vendor, and we're just teleporting everybody here. And
teleporting everybody here.
And ready, Garrett? Go ahead and place it, and then jump
Garrett,
in.
Garrett, place it.
Go.
Jump.
Okay, we just.
Oh no.
Okay.
Quick! Before we push each other off, start mining stuff. We need blocks.
Start mining? I didn't bring a pickaxe.
Me neither. That's why I'm doing this.
What chest was mine?
I don't even see you guys.
You guys are invisible. You should relock.
Yeah, everyone's invisible right now.
Watch out, silverfish.
Oh my god.
Now, whatever you can, place boats if you brought it.
Boats? I'm off here.
I see Cody and some other people.
Should I kill some Endermen if they're in boats?
Oh my god.
If they're in boats, you can kill them. They can't hurt you when they're in boats.
They can't? Okay.
No,
everywhere.
That's why we got boats.
I don't like this.
Okay. Where's the energy? I'm reconnecting. Okay. Okay, as you can see, guys, this is really big. Okay,
This is a cool end. Alright, we gotta destroy those towers.
Okay, yeah.
I'm reconnected.
Crap. Alright, and if you get stuck at an Enderman, just bring him to a boat. Yeah.
I'm just gonna keep doing this. Hunter, watch out.
I didn't do anything! You want this Enderman? I'm gonna just start killing the Enderman.
We should have brought pumpkins.
Nope. Alright, I'm gonna climb up and try and get one of them down, okay?
Okay.
I'll try to watch your back.
You see where I'm going?
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
Oh, it landed. You got time.
Okay, I'm just stashing up on Ender Pearls in case it throws me.
Does anyone have one arrow?
Yeah, I got it. Here. Just one?
Yeah,
I'll just give it to you, whatever.
Dude, right, Feather Falling 4, man, is needed.
Yeah, I don't have
that. Are you guys here? Oh, there's the Ender Dragon!
I'll start trying to take out
guys, you guys gotta start shooting the crystals. We're not gonna make
it. Oh, I got a great idea. I'm gonna just sit in the boat.
Why are you dying, buddy?
Or you could shoot the crystals, Garrett.
Well, yeah, I'm gonna like.
We can't kill the Ender Dragon.
Okay, nice.
Alright, you get one crystal?
I'll get the cage once.
Anyone wanna get this Dragon's Breath right here?
I don't have bottles.
Okay, I got one.
Where's the Ender Dragon?
Oh, he's shooting crap at me.
Alright, I'm going.
What the heck? Oh, don't go near that stuff. That dragon's.
You didn't know it hurt?
Oh, it shot the dragon.
No, I'm still new.
Oh, it's wrecking. Oh my god, it's wrecking.
Cody, don't die.
No! It shot me off the edge. I'm so close.
Yeah, I can just Ender Pearl up.
Anyone
that thing? I just hit it with an Ender Pearl.
Need a boat or something?
Can
you help me?
Yeah, I destroyed it.
Someone help me, I need a boat or water or something, please.
Where?
This is what I said, Bill.
Where are you?
Right here. They're all
stand
chasing
water.
Me up the sky.
Okay, you got
stand
a boat.
Stand in the water.
God.
Professional
I didn't know that dragon stuff. Okay, there's still one up there.
Anyone seeing the references I'm making?
Okay, I got it.
No!
Damn.
Guys, hit it with your sword.
Hit it with a sword?
Oh crap, I'm dying.
Killing it.
Go, Garrett. No!
Garrett, you can do it.
I'm doing it. I got this.
You want the energy?
I'm gonna do this. Oh, jeez, he just swung me. If that thing wasn't there, then I would've just been dead. I'm gonna snipe this bad boy. He's so fast now. Maybe it's just gonna be lag. Okay, snipe him.
Kill the enderman.
Oh, got it. Smack him in his body.
I'm getting
you. Can't poke him. Yeah.
Crack it, yank it.
Oh, Cody.
No. It's over. And if you guys ever wonder where the all over thing is coming from, Cody started it.
On the server. He didn't start it.
Who's gonna get the XP?
I'm not in the mood for you, Mr. Enderman.
Are you kidding me? I'm gonna die again. I just died again.
40 levels.
I got your stuff.
Okay, guys, I'm jumping in the portal. Guys, I'm sorry, but I'm gonna jump in the portal.
Here, let's go in the portal and then I'll get your stuff. Okay.
Achievement, the end. Okay,
Wait, you didn't get the dragon egg.
Alright, guys, we're gonna jump in the portal.
Okay. Well done, everyone.
Okay, you know what?
Oh, we respawned us back at our spawn. I'm going back in to get the dragon. I want the dragon.
Oh, I'm back in here, too. But, anyways, we got that 42 level.
The dragon's dead, so it's not harmful.
Yeah,
jumping
just...
in, guys. Achievement, the end.
Alright,
guys, so that was
wait, who got the last hit? I got the second last hit. I know I got the second last hit.
I think I got the last hit.
Yeah, it came from my, left. We'll see in the editing. Here, I'm gonna build... I'll build a platform around it, Matt.
Alright, guys, well, that was,
Oh, you can do that now?
Dragon quest to kill the Ender Dragon.
Can we
We're not
put,
done
can
with
we
the
put,
whole Minecraft series.
What are you doing, Garrett?
I'm not doing anything. I'm not even touching it.
You killed the Enderman that's attacking me?
Yeah, I'll put a boat.
I see the player you mean, Longolucco7788. He has 777. Get out! Take care of it. It's a higher level now. It can read our thoughts.
Don't you put a torch under it?
Yeah.
Alright, guys. Well, that's been Quest Kill the Ender Dragon. We're not done with this whole entire series. We're gonna keep going
nice,
with
got
it.
So Matt, okay, like Matt. This, isn't this thing... Okay, episode, Matt. Isn't this thing button. Over here? Oh, doesn't this have to do with that portal thingy?
Yeah, I'm gonna try and go through it.
Okay.
I'll see you guys in the next episode.
I wanna come with you.
Bye, guys.
You need to throw an ender pearl.
Oh my god, Garrett, shut up!
Okay, I'm building a staircase up. And then I'm gonna throw it. Did you get it?
How do you,
get it?
No, I missed.
Okay. That was the worst thing. That was really good on your guys' part, but I just kept dying.
Yeah, that's why
you
need
to have Bumbo. Garrett, that's not a staircase.
I don't care.
He's the Bumbo.
Like, I was doing fine, but then all... It wasn't even the Ender Dragon. It was the Enderman that were killing me.
Don't look at him.
Well, it's kind of hard when you're trying to kill the Ender Dragon.
I threw an Ender Pearl through it, but it didn't work.
Press escape.
Okay.
Oh, okay.
Do I throw it directly
well,
through,
oh my
right?
God. This Enderman needs to go away.
Okay,
you're so annoying.
I threw it. I'm here. This is awesome. Oh, I see the tower thingy. I'm going to go to the tower.
Where are iron helmet?
That was me, I think.
Man, I'm gonna go through the tower thingy.
I had a helmet.
Make sure you have two extra, thingies, because I only have one. Okay, I've never seen this thing before over here, which is pretty cool. Oh, no, there's shulkers. I forgot about these things.
Make sure you grab the chorus fruit.
The what?
The chorus fruit.
Oh,
yeah. At least a couple.
Matt, I need help.
No!
Shulkers. OP. Dude, use it to your advantage.
I'm going up the stairs. I want to do this like legit, I guess. Oh, this parkour? That's awesome. 1.9, this is awesome, Matt. Here, you go first. Ah, Matt! Matt! What are you doing? Okay. This video's kind of gone pretty long. It's supposed to be a really, like, I don't know, emotional, I guess you could say.
It's emotional.
It's so emotional.
I already ended my video.
I didn't, because we just started. Matt, where are you? Are you over there?
Who has the elytras?
I think Matt does. Man, I don't know how to get them, so.
Dude, I'm about to get my elytra.
Wait, dude, can I get them too over here?
No, there's only one.
How do you get over there?
Does a dragon not drop one?
No, that's command blocks. Matt, holy crap, Garrett, you aggroed so many.
Matt, how do you get over to the elytra thingy?
There's only one.
But how'd you get over there?
Ender pearl.
Oh, you need an ender pearl. You know what I am gonna take? These banners.
You're right, Garrett. That's hard to get.
Well, if you're get
the weasel. I got two diamonds in the chest near the elytra, and an efficiency 4 diamond pick.
That's awesome.
And two more diamonds, and the elytra.
Nice.
Dude, this is hype. My chest plate's about to break, so we're gonna have to go flying.
Okay. Magenta banners.
I thought Cody's just speechless. What do they know to say?
Matt, can you do me a favor?
Dude,
since
I'm gonna make my base out of these purple.
I kinda wanna do it too. Since we did this together, we should be able to
God.
Split it.
Let's,
okay, Matt, we have to agree to split the profit.
We're flying.
Matt, let's split the profit.
Yeah, split the wings. You just rip one in half.
Endstone looks so good with, her.
There's texture. Man.
What does endstone? Yeah. It's like a match.
That's endstone.
Wait, what are these, things for?
What things?
The plants. What can you use those for?
You can make purple blocks out of them.
Okay.
This is crazy. We got the elytra. We killed the ender dragon. No. Oh my god. I got shot from a shulker from halfway across the map.
They're crazy.
Dude, shulkers are mad.
Wait, can you make...
I got some pretty good stuff.
I got shot with one.
That's not bad for gear. Except now I need an ender pearl to get back.
Yeah. Do you have one?
I'm about to kill... an enderman for it.
You know what would be the funniest thing ever? If Allie was here, she'd just, like, die.
She would just, like, die.
Okay,
that was such
up.
A gooder sentence.
Gooder sentence. Okay. Okay, I see how you're mocking me. But yeah, I still have... Can you eat this? Nice. Oh, jeez. That's awful. It teleports you.
Yeah, you didn't know that?
I'm still new to this part of 1.9.
There's a lot. The end is like the best thing they changed in 1.9.
No doubt
about it. It's so
cool.
I'm such a huge fan of what they did.
I can tell, because like, I'm thinking about the purple.
Dude, the purple blocks are awesome. I don't really like the name that much.
Yeah, it sounds really weird. Man, I have two ender pearls. Do you want one?
I just got four.
Oh, okay, I'm coming. Wait for me.
I'm gonna go back. I don't want to die with all this stuff.
I have 46 levels, which is pretty good. You just throw it through, right? Okay.
Yeah.
What are the coordinates of this place?
You can get there, like.
Cody, do you need an ender pearl?
I have four.
Oh no! They shot me.
Yeah, just fall down on top of this.
I am.
So, who's gonna make the end farm?
Oh my god, what was that beacon thing?
Ender, I'll probably make it.
Okay, I'm back.
Garrett blew mine up about 100 times.
I'm sorry. I love these. The chorus fruits.
Alright, I'm getting out of here.
I have a question. How do you make them into the blocks? Do you put them in like a 4x4 pattern? Like
you have to smelt the chorus fruit and then do the 2x2 thing.
Okay.
Like stone brick. recipe.
Yeah. Okay.
Alright, I'm getting out of here completely. I am done with silverfish.
Okay, yeah. Guys, we had a pretty successful time.
That was awesome. We killed the dragon.
We killed the dragon. I've never seen that before. Ever.
In the brand new 1.9 fight, which is a lot harder.
Yeah. This video has probably gone on for... Are you kidding me? Whenever I go back, I'm in the portal. I can't get back, Matt.
I guess I'll TP you.
Right when I get through, just TP me. But yeah, guys, if you like this video, like it, subscribe. I'm really stay tuned and watch the other episodes. But thank you guys, and I'll see you in the next video.